My name is Megan Smith. I'm an associate professor in the Faculty of Creative and Critical Studies, and I'm a new media artist and a designer, researcher. Currently, I'm working on a project called All the Stars We Cannot See with my PhD student, Gao Yuzhe. And on that project, what we're doing is visualizing approximately 26,000 active satellites that are circumventing the globe. We've taken all that data, we've built a database, and we've built a tool for understanding and playing with that data so that we can showcase it in a really immersive experience. It's an art project, but it's also real science experienced in a new way. I just want to build the conversation about satellite density and traffic, space density, and the infrastructure that is circumventing the globe. We need to have those big conversations as a society, and that's why we've built this project. The other project I'm working on is Walking in the Cold, which builds a virtual reality experience in the Yukon. And that looks at the story of that space, that environmental information of that space from the past and the present, and uses machine learning to predict that space in the future. Receiving the Killam Award is an immense honor, and it's really incredible. It allows me to springboard my research. So I'm able to take All the Stars We Cannot See and build that into a public app that can be freely distributed to people where they can access the data and play with it and build really creative things with it and see it and talk about it. And the goals of these projects is to really take that quantitative data and qualitative data and form new experiences, immersive, evocative, and beautiful experiences, new stories for people using real data.